Nikki, and I called Off-Leash Canine because she was still jumping, and I have a grandson and little kids that come over now, so I needed her to stop jumping, and among other things, just listen consistently. So now she can heal also, which is really helpful because I want to take her out in the community with my adults with autism who have a high degree of anxiety so that they can help, she can help them. She's also trained as a therapy dog. So we are very excited with our experience, and they showed us videos every day, which was wonderful because we missed her a lot. So thank you so much.